Welcome to an eye-opening journey through decades of global migration. In this video, we'll explore the top 20 nations with the highest net migration from 1970 to 2023. This racing bar chart unveils more than just numbers, it highlights the stories of opportunity, conflict, and resilience shaping our world. First, let's watch the visualization, followed by an insightful narration. Let's dive in. Now, let's take a closer look at the trends shaping global migration over these five decades. What can we learn from these shifts? Let's find out. The United States, a constant magnet for migrants. The United States consistently leads the race, acting as a beacon for economic opportunities and political stability. It dominates the chart across decades, with only brief interruptions when global crises momentarily elevate other nations. Saudi Arabia. In the 1970s and early 1980s, Saudi Arabia stood out, driven by an oil-fueled economic boom. It attracted a massive influx of migrant workers seeking opportunities in its growing industries. Germany. From the early 1970s and again during the 1985 to 1996 period, it became a hub for migrants. Economic growth and geopolitical events, like the fall of the Berlin Wall, shaped its place on the chart. France and Canada, 1970 to 1975. Both France and Canada were key players in the early years, leveraging colonial ties, economic opportunities, and open migration policies to draw in people from across the globe. Russian Federation. From the 1980s to the early 2000s, and again from the late 2010s to early 2020s, the Russian Federation emerged as a top destination. Its position was influenced by labor migration and geopolitical shifts following the Soviet era. Fluctuations beyond the top nations. Outside the consistently high-ranking countries, the chart reveals significant fluctuations. Migration trends for many nations change dramatically, influenced by shifting policies, economic cycles, and global events. It also vividly illustrates how wars and crises disrupt migration patterns. Countries like Turkey, Lebanon, and Pakistan experienced massive, temporary spikes in net migration, driven by waves of refugees fleeing conflicts such as the Syrian civil war or the Afghan conflict. These moments underscore the humanitarian face of migration, where nations near conflict zones bear disproportionate burdens. And finally, over five decades, this bar chart racing reveals more than just data. It tells a story of opportunity, adversity, and resilience. The interplay of economic forces, geopolitical shifts, and humanitarian needs continually reshapes the global migration landscape. And as we look to the future, migration will remain a powerful force in shaping our world. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights like these.